Guptaa. Krishan Guptaa is the Managing Director of Organic Wellness India, and he is also the one of the known figure in the organic sector. So, Mr. Guptaa.
Thank you, Dr. Jadhav. Good afternoon, everyone. I hope everyone is awake, sun rahe hain. Let me start with thanking the organizers, Mr. Bhel, for the invite. And it's such an honor to be present here in front of you, as well as meeting some of the fellow panelists, you know, which normally we meet during such seminars only. As I say, there are three very, very difficult things to do in life. One is, it is very difficult to climb a wall which is leaning towards you. You can climb a wall which is leaning away from you. Very difficult to win trust of consumers, especially the housewives. Forget about winning the trust of housewives across India or across world. Very difficult to win a trust of your wife which is there in your house. Very difficult to speak when we are approaching lunch in front of August gathering. What I'll try and share is some practical experiences. I'm not getting into the issues. What I'll try and share is some of the solutions, some of the efforts what we have done. Organic to me, it's a mindset which I personally feel industry is more responsible for creating in the consumer's mind. What is organic mindset in Indian customers I'm focusing here today? Expensive hai. Is it trustworthy? Can I trust? Now, who has created this issue? It's the industry. Because the brand is A, packed by B. How can I trust that company? So to a certain extent, what we are talking about sitting over here, yes, certainly organic is expensive. According to me, it should be lower cost. Because in organic, we don't add any insecticides. We are not adding any pesticides. So why it should be expensive? Because we have made it like that. If I go for contract manufacturing, what I will do? Everyone is adding their margins, and finally, it ends up at consumer end to pay the price. I'm not saying this is the only reason. We have made it organic as very complex also. The number of certifications, and every certification comes with a cost. Then there are testing laboratories. It is not very, very easy to get the test done. Very expensive. As I understand, it's the certification agencies and the testing labs which are making more money. I don't know about the panelists, about their companies, but certainly I'm running a business. I know how difficult it is to make money and making sure farmers get their due also. What is organic to me is clean food. That's it. It's like clean water. We are focusing on organic food, organic food, organic food. The maximum things which we always have is breathing air. I assume tomorrow none of the companies come and start selling organic air or organic water. Imagine how we will even survive. So for me, organic is about just clean food, simple food, above all. The other major factor which we add is the margins across the system. One is the margins at the contract manufacturing end, margins in the retail, and certainly the product will get expensive. Now, what we did as organic wellness, if you have to have lower margins, if you have to have product cost which is lower, we decided to go into the villages. Unless you go to a village, unless a customer sees your factory is in village, your processing plant is in village, the trust will never come. We could have taken the same route of going to the contract manufacturing. We decided no. We'll not even set up our plant in the big cities. We'll go to the remotest village of our country, because that's where even our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Modi's vision is, to support and create employment in the remotest village. The moment industries go over there, infrastructure will automatically get developed over there. I have my partner from Germany, Gayatri, sitting over there. She has visited my plant in remotest village of Bundelkhand. And that's where she realized this is the right way to the organic world if India has to make a great contribution in this world. So in short, I'll just run through some of the slides, some of the pictures, some of the efforts what we as Organic Wellness has taken. And our business model is simple. Win, win, and win for everyone, starting from the mother earth, the farmers, the consumers, the team, and sustainable environment as a whole. This is the plant which we have set up in the remotest village of Bundelkhand. There is no power, there was no water, no internet, and we landed up over there. Within a month, we had our partner from Finland, Hanna Maria, visiting us. And she was surprised to see our initiatives. The same barren land, we set up a modern processing and packaging plant. We don't use diesel generator set. We took a direct power connection, high tension. And you can see the beautiful plant gallery inside. We are committed to unique win-win business model, as I said in my earlier thought process. Employment to over 100 youths, benefits to thousands of farmers, free medical clinics, some of the initiatives which are helping and supporting the local infrastructure development. I don't have any managing director or general managers running the plant. My local village team members, who never thought they will ever get a job in their life, they are my managers, they are my managing directors, they run everything. I don't use any CCTV cameras. I talk for 5 minutes at 11 o'clock daily, and I visit the factory twice, thrice in a month. Pyar, mohabbat, gussa, pyar karke, wapas aa jata hoon. This was the real scenario over there. This is the real picture of a person who had nothing else to do but jo narega or government schemes aate hain usme se gadde khod ke kuch paisa le lene ka. Now the same person is running automating machines in this plant, and the product is getting exported to over 22 countries across the world. And here Gayatri, she is sitting over here, she is taking my products in Germany too. We have got visitors coming from across the world to a village where not even a local person would go. Now we have got people coming from across the world. Children are being taken care of so that they are educated. Scholarships, lifelong scholarship to the families, to the children, so that they should have a dream to grow. Nothing is not possible. Range of products we have. These are beautiful products we make, the range of teas, the range of supplements, organic wellness stores, quinoa. This was priced at rupees 595 or 600 or above in India for a 500 gram pack. We launched at rupees 199 for a 500 gram pack, that too vacuum sealed. And we still make reasonable margin. How it is possible that one industry is able to price a product one third? Better packing quality, better cost. This is where I said industry also has to introspect and see how we can really grow this organic movement in our country. Our range of products, exporting to many countries. This is my boardroom. No overheads. No air conditioner. I'm yet to see even an Indian or a Western person coming and saying, garmi lag raha hai. It's such a blessing to sit under a beautiful banyan tree like this. Meals and meetings with the farmers on a regular basis. We are not operating from a big city and saying my farm, I am working with the farmers. No, we are present with the farmers. We are sitting with the farmers. We are being with the farmers. Total jute, plastic-free village we have created. Jute bags distributed to the complete village. And you can see the visitors from New Zealand, Australia, Sri Lanka, Singapore, being present in this place, in this remotest village. Make in India, on the roll in a real way. Lot of issues, not only in our cities, even in the villages. But these herbs, when they are consumed by our village, you know, their parents, they also get the benefit. Here you see the mother of one of our farmers. She broke her leg during the last earthquake a couple of years back. She was on the herbs what we packed. And within 3 months, she was on her feet. When this earthquake happened, the lady who is there, her name is Jennifer. She is from South Korea. She was in India. She witnessed everything. When I called her and said, within 3 months, this mother is, she is back in action. She said, Krishan, I can't believe it. What she did, I said, she is on her herbs. She came all the way from South Korea to personally see herself. Here is apple being used by the children of the farmers. Leprosy homes, we are there regularly. Newspapers, people love us. And delighted to see our customers, which is varied from across the field in India. Happy team members, we are touching the heart where it really matters is the schools at the younger age, educating the children. Such initiatives are there on a regular basis. We have a commitment that every month, at least one school or college, as a company, as a business, we should be touching it. This is one of the leading schools of our country, which is Sindhia School. Lot of awards, rewards, recognitions we are blessed to have from people across India, from the leading people, the sports personalities, and finally, in short, organic wellness on the move. Thank you so much for your patient listening.
Thank you, Guptaji, for showing that how the organic can make an entrepreneur a social reformer also. So thank you very much. Now, the house is open for the question. Aap se sabse last mein puchhenge.